You don't want me to come to Giani?
Yes, shut up.
Huh?
Shut up.
Why?
What are you going to do there? Yeah. Kian. For what?
Ah. Is it the first time pastors go to Giani?
We don't want you there. You want to destroy our things.
Ah. You have things. You put things. Why you didn't put them in Gauteng? You put them in Giani. Why? Huh?
We don't want you there.
You don't want me, which side of Giani?
Giani. Want to destroy our things.
What things? What are the things that are going to be destroyed?
Our witchcraft. You know we are witches. We people of Giani. You know it very well.
Do we have people of Giani? All people of Giani, stand up. Watch how many are there. Can you all run here 1 minute and stand here? Stand there. People of Giani there. Look how many are there, Mama. Giani people. Can you see people of Giani are many? If you can hear this, you people of Giani, you will support us when we want to go there. If you can hear this, you really support that there have to be a church of fire there.
No!
You understand? Okay, be a nice demon, eh? I want to hear what you are saying. I can't hear you.
There's nothing there.
Huh?
There's nothing there. They're just playing. Don't go there.
They're just playing.
They're playing.
Huh? Don't say that.
They're playing. There's nothing. They're dead. They're just dead. There's no church there. Never.
No. This thing is touching my heart. No. Can we hear this?
No church in Giani.
You know this lady, I'm telling you something now.
No.
Before I speak what she's saying.
No,
this lady can't pretend. Because you can see she's not wearing a trouser. She can't pretend.
No.
I'm sure you understand that. This is spirit in her.
No.
You say what?
No.
Why? Why?
There's no church there.
What are you doing?
There's no church there.
There's no church.
There's no church.
Oh,
don't
there's
say
no church. There is no church. There is no church.
There are churches. There are servants of God there.
There is no church there.
There is a church.
No, they're playing there.
Huh?
They're playing. All right,
explain why you say they're playing. Why?
They're playing.
Huh?
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, bring offering. Nothing.
Oh my
no
God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Bring offering.
No deliverance. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey, Shikwembu, Shikashi. Shikashi, Shikwembu. Hallelujah, Vasalani. Are you hearing me?
Mani
Twana. And we go. At night, we sleep on top of them. We walk on top of them. We do everything. If there is no church,
listen.
Nothing.
What is happening to What is happening to Giani?
Nothing.
It's also happening in
Gauteng. Oh, it's been a long we've been telling.
It's also happening in Venda. It's also happening everywhere.
Giani,
you've
been turning around. Malamulele everywhere. Mara Giani, no. Giani, oh my God, man.
Where is short man?
Sir,
man, can you hear that?
Yes, my lord.
It's a serious issue.
Very serious.
So There's no big churches there.
No, not of which I know of.
Huh?
Not of which I know of. The biggest church finished.
Huh?
The biggest church that was there finished.
Let me ask people of Guyana. Mike, there's no big church there now.
No, not in Guyana anymore.
Not in Guyana anymore.
Yeah, they try to come this side, the pastors.
They are coming to Kaute?
Yeah.
Why now? Coming?
I don't know, Baba. And what I'm hearing right there is not, it's not sitting very well with me.
It's not good. You can hear that. That's the reason why God wants me to go and stand with him in Guyana. So that people will be restored. Because otherwise, even people that God is raising like this man, people can end up fighting him. I'm sure you understand that. You people here, from now here, when, I mean, look at my brother crying there. He's crying for his people. Just look at Brother Mike there, crying for his people. It's painful. This is a very painful story. To find that our people now, they are under a cage. Pastors here, they are running. Because, you know, pastors, like, if you have a problem in South Africa, we pastors here, we've got a connection outside there. We go to America. We go to Australia. I'm sure you understand that. So that's what pastors in Guyana are doing now. They realize, okay, it's dry attacks everywhere. Okay, they think if they come here, they'll get you people. And in many of you here, you are not even serious with God. Why? Because of what has happened there. Many, many crusades, many, many crusades without the grace of God. I believe from now on, you people of Guyana, we can stand together. I'm sure you understand that. We make sure that, okay, let's support that man there. We go there. And we call people, sorry, Mama, please go to the service. Go to the service there. Go to the service. And so that these issues of witchcraft must be crushed. And people will fear God again. Even if I lift my hand here on you here, some of you here, you will do it like that one. Because there are spirits that are hiding in you. Is it true what I'm saying? If you look at that lady that now, that one there, look at that one she's doing now. Can you see that lady? Can you see that? So, what is your,
Urini. Urini.
What are you saying?
Yes, sis.
So you can see another one there also.
No.
So you don't want fire? Why? Let's hear this one.
Yes, sis.
Don't worry, I'll pray for you. Don't worry. Let's hear that one.
Urini.
What are you saying? I'm not hearing you.
Urini.
Yes. You're boring.
Yes, sis.
Yes. I know this thing that, to be honest, what you are seeing here, you people here as a church, please, let's pray not only for Guyana, but for the whole Africa.
Amen.
Because you will think it's Guyana only. Even where you come from. Amen. There are witches, wizards, they are enjoying there. And you know, what will happen is God will give them grace. The moment when the light of God flashes in Guyana like this, if they try to carry on here, you know, they'll be finished. So that the will of God will come to pass in the people of God. Amen. So let's pray for the people. You can hear this demon, so proud, this one. You can hear that.
Yes, sis.
So you don't want...
Sis.
You can hear that. I just heard only namadjam. Only that. I didn't hear. I heard namadjambu. Eh? What is that?
He's stupid.
This stupid, they mean you? That's why you saw my brother being touched. You know, even God is not happy about what is happening there. I believe this is the time that we need to go there. And now, brother, God is going to use you there. I just believe God is going to use you mightily there.
Amen.
These people need to come together. You understand? And then also this issue of fighting of pastors must come to an end. I mean, this issue of accusing this pastor is bad, that one, yeah. Well, even pastors, they need to pray for each other. Because God can't work where there's hatred. God works where there is love. And where there is love, there is faith. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. So look at this situation there. That's why I say, if I lift my hand here, you people here, all of you here, you'll be saying, Namadiambu, all of you. So it's better we wait for Namadiambu there. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. Okay? Glory be to God. God bless you. Thank you.